Check out this tiny blackfish I just caught.